consistency. I will emphasize three items that the governor has raised this morning. So one is just to confirm to you that the banking sector will work closely with every single Kenyan. So the concern that the Kenyans out there have about their loans, their payments, the services, we're here to assure you that the industry, all our members and all the banks will stand to work with you in partnership to resolve this issue. So I'm confident that we've been in crisis before, but we pulled together as a team, even in this environment, to get the solutions that Kenyans require. So there is no need to say that the banks will not listen. So all the banks here will address the issue about the loans, whether they are personal loans, SME loans, large customer loans today, to reschedule. The governor has spoken about the period of 1 year, or to be able to look at moratoriums in the period for which they may not have funds to carry on their business in this particular period. And also, if they're looking for facilities from the banks, they will be in a position to support them in this particular period. This is very important, Your Excellency. Even for SMEs and small enterprises who perhaps their goods have not arrived on time, the banks will be able to buy. So what I'm asking all our customers for the bank is to reach out to any of the institutions that they bank with today to get the relief to get their business that is running. The second one, Your Excellency, is about the mobile money. Because customers today between their bank accounts and the mobile wallet is very much today very interconnected. And as announced just days ago from all the payment service providers, led by Safaricom, we have zero rated all the charges from our bank accounts into the mobile wallet as effective from Tuesday. But most of the banks will apply that, Your Excellency, from today. So now that we have the bigger limit, so customers should be able to use their money from where they are going on a daily basis. And we have also, Your Excellency, mentioned on the banking channels. So each bank has already communicated, and we are able to have the transactions on their mobile phone, whether they are making a payment, whether they are making a saving. And this will apply also for the mobile loans. Your Excellency, the customers are today also using the mobile to borrow a number of their money. It's not just the loans to the bank. And that will also apply for all the customers that we have. So we are confirming that if these measures, we are quick enough to come back to you as we listen to you on Sunday. The banks are able to stand firm, and we will be, because it's an essential service. A number of our banks, you may see some measures have been instituted at the branch levels or in our agent levels, but we will continue to provide the service and support our customers, Your Excellency, during this period. Thank you.